So this is the deer trail in Brampton. You can see pug marks. And this is a creek going on from here. And possibly they come here for a drink. So these are the deer marks here. So the wildlife has adopted living in cities, and they have found under bridges to pass through. So they pass from here to the next site.